pizza now, and I don't finish streaming for like another 5 hours. So I said to her yesterday, 5 or 6 hours, I said to her yesterday, I said, to be honest, every time you get pizza, it's cold by the time I eat it, and I only end up eating like 2 or 3 slices of it, and then the rest of it just goes in the bin, so it's a waste. What a waste of $500. He plays that song all the time anyway. That's not a waste. Playing that song is never a waste of $500. Never! You take that back. You take it back. How dare you? Can't possibly be a waste of $500. Fucking brilliant song. It's never a waste to play that song, man. Never. Song request came in. Thank you. Appreciate that. That's sorted out. Let's get it right now. Let's get it right this minute. What you got for me, King? What you got for me, Kingy? Oh. Alright. A bit of Rita. A bit of Rita. Oh no, I don't do that, Quizzy. I don't like doing that, man. I don't like doing that. Hey, I don't mind cold pizza. It's just I don't eat very much, Money Pony, right? As I've told you guys before. And so therefore, it's still, it'll go to waste, you know? I won't be able to eat the whole thing before it's actually gone off, you know? But I don't mind eating cold pizza. It don't bother me at all. It's just that by the time I actually get the money to eat the whole thing, it's gone off. It's too much for me. If I'm not, like, starting on the word go, then I won't be able to finish it all. And it'll just go to waste. No, you wouldn't forecast. Richard Hammer was streaming earlier. It's not the first time he streamed it, though, Nuggets. I don't think it's the first time he streamed it, mate. I'll be honest, he's a nice guy and all that, but I don't know. I watched other people, but he's a nice guy. I watched him playing Stellaris and stuff as well before. Sorry, Money Pony. I don't eat very much. I really don't. No, I'm not gonna throw away that one paper, Sensei. I'm really not. There you go, Lucy. So, me, you, and another really fit woman, we could do a pizza between us. Fancy pizza. I'll order the pizza for this. I'm having pizza now. Look, everyone's having pizza now. I was like, ooh, I'm having pizza. Hashtag Pizza Friday. It's Takeout Friday. Get a takeaway, whatever it is. And that doesn't mean get a takeaway 6 cans of lager. That's not the same. That's not the same. A takeaway bottle of vodka. Yeah, Lucy. I'm the same. Having pizza right now. Not a proper one though. It's a cardboard cutout. Feels bad, man. It's exactly what I was thinking, Lissy. Well, the pizza as well, obviously. I mean, we wouldn't want the pizza to go waste, right? All I heard was lager. friends, how you doing? I'm thinking extra Italian sausage with a pizza. That's what Miss Cree had last time she got pizza. She tried to order extra Italian sausage, but they told her that delivery boy wasn't working that day. So, you know, she had to go without. She ended up with pepperoni. Feels bad, man. Glad it's Friday and no work for the weekend. How are you, sir? I'm awesome. I'm awesome, thank you, Little Lens. I'm really good. Hope you guys are going to have a really good weekend. I'll be streaming today for another load of hours. I'll be streaming tomorrow. And then Sunday, dinner. I get food on Sunday. It's like every week I get one dinner a week. Kenshin. Barbecue chicken pizza sounds good. That does sound good, actually. You don't work at the pizza bar at 3D? What? More's the pity, says Miss Cree. Well, I should stop by and watch tomorrow too. That's very kind of you, Little Lens. You don't have to, though. Don't feel pressured. I'm not going to check and see if you're here. It's okay, you're fine. You're fine, it's okay. You don't even have to say it. Well, cooked dinner. Yeah. Say what? Whew. Hey, we're getting rid of this. It's going away. Look, we are getting there. We're doing something. I don't know. It's taking a long time. My God. It's taking so long. Yeah, the old exclamation CTT there. If any of you guys are Twittery people, please. I really honestly do appreciate it. So very kind of those people that are doing it. I do check it all the time on Twitter to see who is tweeting out and stuff. But I really, really, really do appreciate it if you are a Twitter person. To follow on Twitter, first of all, and to retweet the stream is awesome. And it's a free way to support, right, and help out. I really do appreciate it. Thank you so much to those that do. Oh my God, I've got like the YouTube thumbnails just looking at me, and all I can see is Nicki Minaj's face looking at me. Thank God it's her face, I guess. Thank God for small mercies. Did I pick out a new mouse or keyboard? It arrived as the startup music was going on the stream. It arrived. As the startup music was going. So I haven't plugged it in or anything yet. But I haven't got a keyboard yet. I haven't ordered a keyboard or anything yet. I haven't ordered a keyboard or nothing yet, but I got a mouse. Because this one's, you know, it's had its time. It's had its time. So I ordered a mouse. And the mouse was 43% off as well. It was pretty much half price. So that's why I bought it when I did. It was pretty much half price. So I'll wait until something else that catches my eye keyboard-wise is, like, you know, cheap. And then I'll get that. But that was 43% off. On Amazonian. So it was like 35 quid or something. Next day delivery, of course, with Amazon Prime. Nice! You retired your old Logitech for a Corsair? Yeah, I was looking at like Corsair stuff and Corsair keyboards and things as well. I wasn't sure. I'm looking now at a Logitech keyboard, actually. I'm looking at a Logitech keyboard right now. The 910 or whatever it is. I was thinking about it. It's on my wish list and I'm thinking about getting that at some point. I'll just wait until I get an email off Amazon saying, it's gone cheap. Something on your wish list is cheap. I'm like, oh, yay, let's get it. Now I'll grab it. Logitech. Logitech G502. I've been using a Logitech MX Revolution for years. I need to get a new one. Doing the old double click on a set. Oh, yeah, forecast. Well, this one, I'll be honest, this Razer Naga is still working very, very well. But the middle mouse button has just had a death. And I just think it's about time to get a new one. And I'll still keep this one just in case I have any problems, right? I'll keep this one for a just in case, you know? In case, like, the mouse breaks or whatever, I'll just keep that one and go, oh, let's just plug that one back in again, right? All GG. So it does function pretty well still. But I thought it was time for a new one, especially because that one was on cheap, right? Because it was 43% off. It caught my eye. I'm not going to buy something that's not cheap. Because why waste money, right? Wasting money is a fool's game. Oh, thank you for that song request. A song where someone's actually singing. You can't judge a book by its cover forecast. I would much rather play Sam Smith or Adele than this. Can't judge a book by its color. Color? Cover or color. Thank you, forecast. I'm a good read. Did I say read? I meant write. Read. We're nearly done repair. Nearly. I'm in Braille.